to either Boxing Day games just around the corner now. Are you looking forward to getting out there?
Yeah, I'm really excited now. There's only a couple of days away and a couple more sessions, so you know, it's going to be good to, I guess, get a good first hit out with the boys. And yeah, I guess it's just a good occasion and kind of, I guess, see where we're at pre-season wise.
Has it felt a bit different this week in training, the fact you know there's the game at the end of it all?
I think not really, a little bit actually. I've kind of prepared myself like it's a, you know, like a proper game, and you know, it doesn't even feel like Christmas is next week, obviously, because we're playing. But it's going to be good, you know, just to obviously you know, spend Christmas with the family, and then, you know, next day you're playing footy, and then yeah, I don't know. I think I'm going to feel it on Christmas Day and see how the difference is, you know. But you know, it's a good occasion, and you know, I'm really excited for it, to be honest.
And you've spoken about how much you enjoyed the atmosphere at Emerald Headingley when you played there previously. How much are you looking forward to running out with a Leeds jersey on?
Yeah, I can't wait. It's going to be crazy. You know, being able to put the Leeds Rhino jersey on for the first time, you know, at home, in front of the home fans, it's going to be crazy. And, you know, I'm looking forward to, I guess, meeting the fans afterwards, and you know, hopefully a couple of autographs and photos around the stadium, which would be cool. So.
It's still early on in the year in terms of game-wise, but can we get much from this game in terms of building up towards that round one game?
I hope so. You know, we're prepared well. You know, pre-season's been pretty hard, and, you know, the boys have been ripping in. You know, there's a lot of new people in this club, and, you know, a lot of, obviously, in our coaching staff, you know, Frenzy, new coach here. So it's kind of like just to see where we're at pre-season-wise, you know, what we've done in the pre-season, and, you know, hopefully we can put what we have learnt throughout this pre-season, you know, onto the field next week.
In terms of where you want to be come that round one, where would you plot yourself in terms of 80% ready, 90% ready?
For the season? Yeah, probably about, you know, 85-90. You know, we've still got to come back after New Year's and, you know, put in the hard work leading into our big trial against Castleford on the 20th. So, you know, the season's going to come around real quick, and preparation, you know, is getting shorter and shorter, so yeah, we're going to put in the hard work early, and you know, season's going to come around real soon.
Wakefield on Boxing Day and the Wetherby Whaler Festive Challenge, is it a chance to put down a marker about the style of rugby we could expect next year?
Yeah, I think so. You know, it depends how Frenzy wants us to play, to be honest. But yeah, I think it's going to be good just to get out there and, you know, like I said, what we have learned this pre-season, you know, we can put onto the field, and, you know, if it is what we have learned this pre-season, and I'm sure the crowd are going to enjoy the footy we do play.